Hello everyone, this is the PassFab channel. Today this video will show you how to transfer Windows to another drive. Usually, Windows is migrated to expand the Windows system disk or to transfer Windows to the new PC. Use the Create System Image feature in Windows to migrate Windows data. But the procedure is too complicated and this method is not recommended. In PassFab, it is recommended that you use PassFab for easy partition to transfer your Windows system. You can transfer Windows data quickly and securely. Click the link in the description to get it. First, prepare a new SSD and external drive caddy. Put them together and connect them to your computer. Launch PassFab for easy partition on your computer. Click Start. Select the new SSD as the target drive and click Start, ensure. The effect of the migrated drive is shown here. Click Start again. Wait for the Windows transfer to complete. Okay, the Windows transfer is complete. Open this PC Explorer. The new system drive is shown here. Next, replace the hard drive on your computer with an SSD. Here we take a laptop as an example. Shut down the computer and disconnect the power cord. Flip the laptop over to the bottom. Check the position of all screws and unscrew them all. Pry open the bottom cover along all sides of the laptop. Carefully lift the bottom cover. Now you can see the internal parts of the laptop. Here is the hard drive we need to replace. Unscrew the screws around the hard drive. Carefully lift the hard drive and disconnect the cable. The hard drive is installed in the drive cage. We also need to unscrew the screws on the drive cage. Separate the drive cage from the drive. Now we can replace the old drive with the new SSD, then reinstall it to bring it back to its original structure. If the cooling fan is dirty, you can use a vacuum cleaner or brush to clean it. After the installation is complete, connect the power cord. Press the power button to turn on the computer. It takes a while to detect, please wait. Okay, the computer is successfully turned on. We can see in Explorer that the C drive has been replaced. Well, that's all for the transfer of Windows to another drive. Click the link in the description to try PassFab for easy partition. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.